sing the chorus, "I claim the blood Jesus shed on Calvary." But before we do that, let's just Father, thank you. Thank you for speaking to my heart and the hearts of people here this evening. Lord, we come and we know our weaknesses. We know that there's not much we can do. Our strength fails here today as I have done. But Lord, we come depending on your strength. Depending on that holy boldness that will come from you. That you will use us. Use us in a way that you see fit. Lord, we believe there's great work to be done. And somehow, some way, little by little, you will give us the power, the strength, not just to go on, but to go on to victory. To go on to not only victory for us and just greater joy, greater peace, knowing that your presence is real, but greater victory for other people so that others will know and will come to the saving, keeping power of Jesus Christ. Lord, continue to have your way, and as we celebrate and as we just rejoice singing your choruses, Lord, just be with us and guide us throughout the remainder of this service. In the name of Jesus, I pray. I claim the blood.